Greetings from the International Space Station. I'm NASA astronaut Nick Hague, along with my NASA crewmate, Christina Koch. As we conduct world-class research on this orbital laboratory, we are also celebrating the 50th anniversary of humankind's most epic achievement, Apollo 11's historic lunar landing and the first footprints on another celestial body by Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin.
As we think back on this achievement 50 years ago, we remember the drive and sacrifice by the flight teams, engineers, astronauts, and many others that allowed the dream of Americans landing on the moon by the end of that decade to become a reality. At that moment, the world was one, awestruck by that accomplishment.
We are in that time again as we approach the 20th anniversary of a permanent human presence on the International Space Station, working hard to return humans to the moon in 2024 through the Artemis program. We've learned so much more about human spaceflight since Apollo 11. We've learned how to build laboratories in space. We've learned how to work and how to live in space, paving the road for future deep space exploration.
The legacy of the Apollo program is enduring and will guide us on our future endeavors in space. So, on behalf of the crew of the International Space Station, we hope you'll join us in celebrating the 50th anniversary of that giant leap for all mankind as we look towards the next giant leap on our endless journey to the stars.